Hey everybody. Welcome, welcome. My name is Matt Skerfield. Welcome to the very, very first Rock Academy live performance. We have two groups that are going to perform for you guys today. Like I said, it's just the beginning. We're just getting this started. Most of you guys have some sort of relationship. But if you don't know anything about the school, we're now here at Bandstand Live. For years, we've provided local musicians with a place to rehearse, practice, rental rooms. Now we've expanded and we're starting to do music lessons and this, you know, live performance stage thing. We are currently streaming on the internet. So everybody say hi to the internet. Say hello to Facebook. Hello, Facebook. All right, so there's three cameras set up in here. It's gonna be recorded live and streamed live at the same time. So at some point, you guys go home, you check out BSL Rock Academy. It's on Facebook. You just search in the search bar. Share the link, share the live video, let people know that what we're doing over here. It'll help me get more people interested in what we're doing and keep the school rocking, okay? So we appreciate that, and we're gonna get started. You guys are gonna hear some tunes, and I'd like to introduce the first group. We've got Matt Little on guitar. Sophia is gonna be singing and playing guitar. We got Kyle Kelly and Ethan on the drums. Come on up, guys. It's time for rock and roll.
Take some that girl put a spell on me.
We'll be right back. Mr. Kyle Kelly on bass.
How's about that?
Yeah.
What'd you forget, Ethan? Oh, stick bag. The most important thing, drummer needs. Hey guys, thanks again for coming out. We appreciate you guys' support. This is a lot of fun. John and I are messing around with the lights and the sound back there. We're getting this thing streaming on Facebook, getting comments. My mom's watching. I just installed a whole bunch of new stuff in here. So, you know, the cameras are new, everything's new. So we're working on it as we go. It's a lot of fun. So, moving on, I'm going to play a couple of songs with Matt on guitar and Kyle on bass. We're kind of doing a little bit of a focus on some guitar heroes, you know, reaching back to the 80s and 90s, guys that are real shredders on the guitar, including this guy here, Matt, is keeping up nicely. So we're going to play a few tunes more, and hope you guys enjoy it. There are some instrumental songs. I'll kind of introduce them as we go. let you know who we're covering. So hang on tight and enjoy. Be right back.
Thank you.
Yeah, while Matt changes the guitars, I'll just tell you a little bit about what we just did. The first song was an old Edgar Winter song that was redone by the guitar player that I work with. His name is Gary Hoey. So it's actually a cover of the old Edgar Winter song with some of the stuff removed, the big drum solo in the middle and some of the other craziness that went on. It's a little bit of a shorter version, but yeah, it was Frankenstein. And the song we just did is a song called Safari Inn, which is by a guitar player named Slash. You guys maybe heard of that guy, maybe you're a fan of Guns N' Roses, because I know this guy's a fan of Guns N' Roses. So yeah, that's kind of the thing there. And pardon me, while my light show does its own thing. So we're gonna move on here, we're gonna do a couple more tunes for you guys, and hope you enjoy. right, guys, thank you very much. That last song was Joe Satriani's song called Satch Boogie. The tune before that was a Steve Vai song called For the Love of God. So again, I'd like to thank you guys for coming out to our first little concert here. Next time, hopefully we're going to expand this and make it, you know, a few more ensembles, a few more groups, lots more students and kids. This is the very first. We're going to grow from here. Thank you guys very much. Appreciate it. Thanks so much.